Thursday night football sucks. Players hate it, ratings aren't great, and fans barely care about it either. Let's just cancel it already. Players hate Thursday night games for very good reasons. Number one being injuries. In week 10 of the 2017 season, the Seahawks lost more than six starters to injuries in one night. Richard Sherman was one of them. He claimed that the torn Achilles he suffered was a result of not getting enough rest between their Sunday and Thursday games. Sherman has been outspoken about his hatred of Thursday games, even writing an article in the Players' Tribune in 2016 titled, "Why I Hate Thursday Night Football." While there isn't any definitive evidence that injuries are more likely to occur on Thursdays, players swear that it leaves them at a disadvantage. And wouldn't they know best? The short week also prevents players from preparing for their next opponent. Instead of 6 days to watch film, draw up new plays, and study defenses, there's only 3 days to prep for the game. When quality of play suffers on Thursday, it's the only game on, so people notice. Thursday night games have been bad for business, too. Ratings are unpredictable for Thursday games. Only good matchups can compare with Sunday ratings, but since the games are scheduled months ahead of time, which is unavoidable, there's really no telling what you'll get. Take, for example, the 2017 Thursday matchup between Denver and Indianapolis. When the game was scheduled, Andrew Luck wasn't out for the season, and Denver hadn't had a losing season since 2010. Instead, fans are getting a matchup between two teams with losing records and zero playoff hopes. Another argument for slow ratings is that the market is oversaturated. In other words, there's just too much football for fans to consume. CBS and Fox executives both think so too. The NFL has tried to spice up Thursday games with fun ideas like the Color Rush uniforms, which is really just another reason Thursday games have basically become a standing joke among fans. Look, I'm not saying we should cancel every Thursday night game. The NFL's Thursday night week one kickoff has been a tradition for years and doesn't force players to play on a short week. And obviously we should keep Thanksgiving football too, but your average Thursday night game is rarely the best game of the week. Players hate it, ratings aren't meh, and I for one would rather have my team play on a Sunday than a Thursday night.